Archaeology is really fascinating for a lot of people. Most people get exposed to archaeology in pop culture. They see Indiana Jones and they see movies and documentaries, and that's only part of the picture.
Archaeology is essentially the study of ancient humans, and more specifically the material culture that they leave behind. We do the field school every 2 years. We've had 6 seasons, so we've actually been working here on and off for about 12 years. The area of the site that we're working on dates to between 3,000 and 4,000 years ago. Our hypothesis is that it's an area where multiple hunting and gathering groups are coming together. As hunter-gatherers, they're moving up and down the river valley and, you know, living in certain areas for short periods of time, 3 to 4 months, and then moving on. But what we're finding here at Pine Lake is that the occupation is quite extensive. It essentially covers the floodplain of Charlotte Creek.
Last summer, I did a cultural anthropology field school, and this summer I wanted to do an archaeology field school to get some experience in both. I've learned how to recognize projectile points and the type of artifacts that show that there's been activity here, learned the correct excavation techniques and stuff.
Every day is a surprise on what we're going to either find or what we're going to talk about. Screen to find small flakes like these that normally when we're going through the dirt we might miss with our eye, but the screen won't let it through where the dirt goes through, so this is exactly what we're looking for.
The thing that really drew me into realizing this is what I want to do for my career was finding my first feature. I found a hearth. I've been applying to Colorado, California, Arizona, New Mexico for some field connection jobs and cultural resource management jobs as well.
And we do have a pretty high success rate of placing students into archaeological contract companies, which is essentially archaeology for hire, and then they will go out in the field and do archaeology or go on into, you know, areas, museum studies, archival studies, that sort of thing.
You kind of get to try it before you buy it with the field school. Some people are cut out for field work and some people aren't. And this kind of gives you an idea if it's something that you really want to pursue, which is important if you want to do this for the rest of your life.